Hello friends, good morning. Welcome to my channel NB Self Learning. Today I'm going to tell you how to find out the capacitance of a ceramic capacitor. Here I have two type of capacitors. One is a electrolytic capacitor. The value of the electrolytic capacitor, you can see it is written over here. The values are already written, fine. So here in this capacitor, the value is something 220 microfarad, with it can sustain up to 25 volt, right? But the main topic today is generally ceramic capacitors. The ceramic capacitors are of very small value and accurate valued capacitors. They are non-polarized in nature. Non-polarized in the sense you will be finding out both the terminals of the capacitor with equal length. Generally, they could be used in AC applications. So how to find out? By seeing a ceramic capacitor what its value should be if we don't have a multimeter, fine. So I have connected a ceramic capacitor in the breadboard to find out the value by the help of this multimeter. Even I can tell you that what is the value of this ceramic capacitor without connecting to a multimeter. So here it is not clearly seen that is what the value is written in the camera. The value here written is something 104. So it is 104 written. So 104 in the sense, you can see I have written the formula to find out. 104 in the sense that is your here 104 number of 4 zeros. For 10 it is 10 we need to write, and for 4 we need to write 4 number of zeros, that is 10 4 number of zeros, that is your 10 to the power 5 multiplied with 10 to the power 12, that is 10 to the power 5 picofarad, or we can say 100 nanofarad. Similarly, capacitor I have connected here is having the code 103. 103 in the sense 10 with 3 number of zeros after that, that is your 10,000 multiplied with 10 to the power minus 12 farad, or we can say that your 10 nanofarad, fine. So it is of your 10 nanofarad, fine. So we can measure here. You can see in the screen, if I'll turn on, I'm taking it to the capacitance mode. Here it is seen almost 10 nanofarad, almost 10 nanofarad, 11.88 in the sense, almost 10 nanofarad. So generally, if there is a capacitor present with the value 52, in the sense 52 with no number of zeros are present, so this value is for the number of zeros, fine. And here no any number is present, in the sense zero number of zeros picofarad, that's why they are being called picofarad capacitors. And the range of this kind of capacitors, they vary from your 0.1 microfarad to 1 picofarad. You'll be getting a high range of application for this kind of capacitors. Thank you. Please do subscribe my channel.